when Yisro advised Moshe Rabbeinu that it's too difficult for him to answer all the questions all day, so he should, he gave him advice to delegate this task by dividing up, you know, the Bnei Yisro into Anshei Chayil and the many people under them. How was it possible for Moshe to teach so much, you know, in such a short time that everybody should be able to, under him, should be able to answer all the questions? It was so, how could Moshe do it in such a short time?
Well, he gave the Torah, because it seems right now it's after the Torah was given, and they witnessed in Har Sinai, the whole Torah was given in Har Sinai. So they were taught by Hashem, mainly all the laws of the Torah, Har Sinai, and the basic laws they were told about in Torah Shebiksav, Torah Shebaal Peh. So they were notified and by Hashem and Har Sinai about the main laws of the Torah. The question usually was asked the opposite: why did you need so many people to every 10 people every 10 people need a separate judge? That's in itself that everybody's asking, why do you need so many judges for it? When people, how many questions did they have already? And every 10 people needed a judge. That's the main question. But the fact that they were knowledgeable, they got a lot of it on Har Sinai itself, and Moshe Rabbeinu was teaching them all the time, and more, and we had a question that was called Devar Koshi, if you know, like, I think that they didn't know about it, that they came to Moshe Rabbeinu, but they were told about the laws of the Torah by Har Sinai, that they were notified, Toshim, Ksav, Toshim, Alpeh, on the Har Sinai.
Who can I call?